I'm going to show you how to connect your controller without Wi-Fi. The setup wizard will walk you through programming your schedule. In this example, we have three zones. Zone 1, turf with rotors. Zone 2, annuals with sprays. And Zone 3, shrubs with MP rotators. If you need help determining peak watering times of your schedule, use the Hunter Runtime Calculator at hunterindustries.com. Now, let's go through the setup wizard. Accessing the wizard from the home page, press Settings and Run Wizard. Because we're going to do this offline, select Offline. Step number 1 will guide you through the process of setting your time and date. I've already selected the date. Now for the time. The time has been selected. Step number 2 allows you to identify a master valve. In this particular case, we have not assigned a master valve to this controller. Step number 3 allows you to select a default runtime. Here you can see the default on the controller is 5 minutes. We'll select 15 minutes. Step number 4 allows you to choose the frequency of watering. It's important to note we've selected every program start time, which allows you to schedule the controller similar to a Pro C or X Core. Because zone number 1 needs a maximum of 30 minutes, I've chosen 2 different start times because our default run time is 15 minutes. So here you can see I have an 8 o'clock and an 8:30 start time Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Advancing to zone number 2, I have a 9 o'clock start time Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and we'll further modify the run time to 20 minutes once we're complete. Zone number 3 has a 7:30 start time Tuesday and Thursday. The default runtime of 15 minutes will work for our application. Once complete, press the home button. Once setup is complete, you can use the touchscreen interface to adjust your zone runtimes as needed. Now we can access our zones and identify that zones 1, 2, and 3 have been scheduled because they're highlighted green. Accessing zone number 1, we can see there's a 15-minute runtime and it will occur twice a day. Accessing zone number 2, we will see that it has a 15-minute runtime. In order to create the 20-minute runtime, simply press on runtime, erase the 15 minutes, and enter 20. Now we can see the 20 minutes is in the runtime. Accessing zone number 3, we'll see the 15-minute runtime with a single start time twice a week. The HC controller gives you all the benefits of Wi-Fi without the constraints of actually needing to connect to Wi-Fi to program your controller, making it the perfect indoor irrigation controller.